We look back at the worldwide movements from Marcus Garvey to Mukandal Daga, and we can see that the youth have the power to make a society. But today, like, there is no trust in our ideas and vision for a better Trinidad and Tobago. As a youth, we can see our voices must be valued, included, and placed in at the forefront in decision making. So we form our constitution to build a stronger Trinidad and Tobago for you and me. Jag your bow, Mr. Fiddler.